你知道 Tyler 吗？
知道啊，大腕导演。
大腕什么意思？
大明星。
啊，你知道他要来中国拍电影吗？
听说了，
他要重拍《末代皇帝》。
你的鼻子有问题吗？请你放松，不要紧张，我们不是来找你演戏的。请问尊姓大名？
尤优，原来在电影厂摄影科工作，现在电影不景气，所以我下岗了。
下岗？什么意思？
就是走下了工作岗位，没事干了。
请你在最短的时间里面装片拍摄。
长得挺漂亮的。
Thanks。
你是谁？叫什么名字？干什么的？
你可以叫我 Lucy， 我是 Tyler 的私人助理。
你们要我拍什么？
把 Tyler 在中国的工作拍成纪录片。这个纪录片会在全世界的电视台播出，所得到的收入会用于救治中国的熊猫。
为什么不用美国的摄影师？
如果你想得到这份工作，就不要问那么多为什么。会讲英语吗？
不会。
Good， 我们不需要你会。这里有一份合同，你回去好好的看。你有一天时间等着我们同意，是不是需要你？
你们一天配我多少 money？
不是 money， 是 money。
那 money 是什么呀？
金钱啊。
发音不准你也听不懂。
除非他在休息，所有活动你都要拍摄。他在哪里，你的镜头就在哪里。不许请假。不许问与你工作没关的任何问题，不许说与他的有关的任何事情。简单的说，你就是一双眼睛，把你看到的可观的记录在照片上面。你没有剪接权，也没有署名权，更没有权利去表达你的态度，因为我们不需要你有任何的态度。
我有权利不干了吗？
除非是我们不想让你干了。
You want to do it again, Mr. Tyler? Shall we do another take?
Yeah.
Back to one, everyone. Let's do it again. Stand by. Action.
You're very, very, very good.
Sure?
Oh, I'm sure. It's me. It's my problem. You take a break. Chinese Imperial Palace. Two colors, red and gold, red walls, gold roofs. Red stands for blood, the gold for money, blood and money. Asian conception of power. Who could flaunt power like this? Only the emperor dared do it. You see, when Bertolucci made his film about the emperor, he empathized with the guy, treated him like he was an ordinary human being, showed his life from the moment when he was a kid and had to assume the throne as if it were a tragedy. Which in a sense is true. But mostly I think he did it because he knew that that angle would appeal to Western audiences and pretty much guarantee the film's success. You know, make money? Well, I don't think that's the right point of view. You see, the problem is you have to break down modern prejudices, modern preconceptions. I mean, God.
Well, I'm Chinese, and I thought Bertolucci's portrayal was moving.
You're not Chinese. You've got a Chinese face, but you were brought up with an American sensibility. Do you want to know what an ordinary Chinese person thinks of an emperor? Ask Yo-Yo, what's his opinion?
Yo-Yo, Tyler 想知道你是不是认为皇帝的一生是个悲剧
？No， 他有很多漂亮的女人，可以每天换一个，而且不用花钱，都是朝廷养着。我只有一个女人还跟我离婚了，我的一生才是悲剧的。执意啊，别老省略我的话。
He had lots of beautiful women.
The emperor.
Yes, all paid for by the government.His wife divorced him, so he thinks his life is a tragedy.
That's it. That's what it's like to live with it, under it. That's what ordinary Chinese people think of an emperor. How? Fei Chang, how?
No money, no woman. 才是悲剧。
Tragedy, tragedy.
Yeah.
I just love you, kiddo.
我也爱拉我有您。
Like this today, he's gonna be like this tomorrow. No one has a clue what he's thinking. No one knows what we're waiting for.
You've got to trust Tyler. He's the best director in the biz.
Yeah, he has 1,000 extras in the most expensive location in the world. What, for his creative process? This place opens to the public in an hour. You're his personal assistant. It's your job to tell him to shoot something.
Peter, don't forget the only reason you can still survive in Hollywood is not because you have any talent. It's only because you work for someone who does.Do you want them to get changed? They're waiting for you.
Jesus. Everything I'm doing is just... It's a load of junk. It's got no inspiration. There's no vision. Complete waste of time. Tell Peter it's a wrap or finish for the day. I can't shoot anymore of this crap.
Look, Tony gets here tomorrow. You should have something to show him.
Yo, yo.
Hey, Tiger.
Tell Peter everybody finished. Shogong.
Shogong?
Shogong. Finished.
Oh,
Peter.
Finish it.收工 finish。
嘿嘿，这不是你的工作。
导演的话你不听，你哪头的呀？造反的你啊！
我的工作是让他做出正确的决定，不是来拍马屁的。
什么叫拍马屁？你懂吗？导演没想明白，拍出他们电影也是他们垃圾。
Shut up！
哎，
What's going on?
He said he's not paid to do what you just asked.
He said what?
哟，这儿没想好挪雇呢，木也就挪雇呢。妈呢，打水漂的干活，你明白？
You're as clear as a bell. Yo-Yo says that without the right idea at the heart of your movie, shooting it is just the same as taking a piss in the ocean. Peter, it's a wrap. Shogun, my man.
Another day wasted. Damn it.
Hey, kid, how are you?
So how was the trip?
Very long. My ankles are killing me. It's a great set. Great, great, great.Peter, my boy. Peter. You let me down, kid. You let me down. You probably think I came here with a contract, but I got you a one-way ticket back. Don't beg. I do not like begging.
Well, can I get you a diuretic?
For what?
Your ankles.
Oh, yeah. As long as it's none of those Chinese herbs. Where's Tyler?
All right, I'll see what I can do.
All right.
This way.
Thanks, kid. Tyler! Well, we've seen all the dailies.And we're very, very satisfied. I mean, this could be a fabulous picture, Tyler. Fabulous. However, there's one little problem. You're over budget and you're behind schedule, and the investors are starting to get like crazy. And, you know, out of respect for you, I can hold them off for a day or two. But out of respect for me, you got to make a choice.
I have to make a choice?
Mm-hmm.
I choose to scrap the film. Listen to me. Don't. No, just shut up for a second and listen to me.
I'm listening.
I could shoot the script.And I could bring it in on budget, but you just end up with a pile of celluloid junk, uninspired trash that doesn't have any truth in it, Tony. None. I've been waiting for my God of Truth to show me his face, but all I get is the back of his head. He's walking away from me. He's left me in the dark. I'm sitting in this black hole of depression, and I can't get out.
Tyler.
No, listen to me. I've been looking at this thing from every point of view, from the Eastern point of view, from the Western, from a child's, from an artist, and all I get...is a description of the emperor. You know what I mean? I mean, a superficial representation of the human condition that doesn't transcend banal reality. It doesn't have God's light in it. You know what I mean? What I mean is there's no epiphany. There's nothing poetically definitive about it. And I've just realized that none of our films have had that.
Tyler.
There's nothing I can do about them. But about this, I can. And that is what I choose to do.
Tyler, we've known each other how long? 30 years?
Yeah.
You believe me?When I tell you, I got nothing but respect for you.
Well, then, for God's sakes, help me with this.
Well, listen, we've already brought in a new kid to finish the picture.
What?
An MTV kid, Steven somebody, I forget his name. He's going to take over. He gets no credit. Your name stays on the picture.
No!
And if you agree to these terms, you get your full salary completely. You save face. You make a lot of money.
No, you cannot leave my name on the picture. I don't care about bringing in the new guy, but that, you can't leave my name on the picture. That's the whole point of me scrapping it.
All right.
I mean, I might as well kill myself.
Well, you got one other choice, you know?
Yeah?
Yeah, I'll tell you what it is.
Yeah?
Yeah. Kill me.
Huh?
Go ahead, kill it. Kill me.
Here comes a tide in the affairs of men, Yo-Yo.
Huh?
Should I kill him?
How many of y'all shot, huh?
No!
Ooh.
You asked for it.
Well, I already made a deal with Mitsutomo. The kid's gonna come in and finish the picture. Your name stays on it. You have no choice.
我想深信因果。
The law of karma dictates that.
For every cause, there must be an effect. The Buddha's ultimate goal is to transcend the cycle of suffering and reach the Western paradise.
Hey! 金戒是什么意思? 和尚总是说这个词, 我不知道怎么样翻译给他听啊。
能够达到的程度。
你可以说具体一点吗?
给我20美元, 我告诉你。
你怎么可以这样呢?
我怎么不可以这样呢? 我们是朋友吗? 我们是雇佣关系。 你讲话, 这不是我该干的。
Greedy bastard.
你到那儿, 我告诉你。 这是你, 这是我, 这是泰勒, 这是佛, 你能看这么远, 我能看这么远, 泰勒能看这么远, 佛能看无限远, 这就是境界的不同, 佛的境界最高, 泰勒的境界比我高, 我的境界比你高, 你的境界最低, 成语叫鼠目寸光, 这句成语算我免费服务你了。
我也免费送你一句英语。 Go to hell.
什么意思?
去死吧你。
Buddha says the death of the body isn't the end of life. It's the beginning of a new life. I ask Yo-Yo if that's what he believes. I must say, reincarnation certainly makes the idea of death a lot more inviting.
他在问你，你相信有来生吗?
多信，都是骗人的。人死了，什么都没了。他现在很消极。
不想面对现实，你可以说一些话让他高兴。我们中国有句话，叫早死早脱生，这辈子过不好还下辈子，轮回转世，坏事变好事。We Chinese have a saying, if this life is bad, it doesn't matter because there's another life waiting. So death is not such a bad thing.
Woody Allen, he said he was going to take a change of underwear just in case.
The Chinese are very good at comforting themselves.
Yeah. Chinese 70 years 以上的 older people die. Good finish. Everybody drink. Cheers.
good life. To a good life. To a good life.
那个就是葬礼很 happy. 葬礼怎么说啊?
你要付钱。 你到底想说什么呢?
我就是想说啊，中国人活到70岁以上的老人死了，葬礼是喜丧。
He's trying to say.
No, I get it. I mean, no, I think I get it. What he's saying is that if you go to an older person's funeral in China, when you come out of it, you feel uplifted and happy. It's kind of the same feeling you get when you come out of a really witty comedy.
喜剧就喜剧呗，歪瑞喜剧。
Very comedy.
Did you?
Yes.
Siju is
comedy.
Comedy. Oh,
what is the word for funeral?
Zongli.
Siju Zongli.
Comedy funeral.
Siju Zongli.
Comedy funeral.
Comedy funeral. Zongli. Comedy funeral. Siju Zongli. Comedy funeral.
这是早餐。Japanese had a meeting of the crew last night and didn't inform us. They told everyone because of your health problems, you had to return to the States for a short rest. And Steven will take over as director. After the meeting, they talked privately with Peter and told him he was fired. The Japanese brought over their own producer. Yo-Yo was fired too.
Tony wants to see you in the makeup truck.
Okay. Before he leaves, there's some things I need to clear up with him.
It's only going to be a little break. I need the rest anyhow. It's not going to be long. Give my love to Lillian. The kids, I'm sorry. I don't have any presents. I just came on so quick.
I understand your situation. Take care of yourself.
Yo-Yo. Camera. Yes. Change.
Oh.
How long?
Four
minutes.
Yes.
You. Sit. Sit. I shoot you. Sit. This way. Good.
Four minutes.
My gift to you. You have a God-given talent, and you just all he needs is the right opportunity.
My work finished. My English no good. So, you say yes or no?
Yeah. My work finished too. You're gonna get on my horse.
Oh, 没关系。What time? Come, China. Work for you, free.
I want you to give me comedy funeral. See Jews
on. Oh, comedy funeral.
I got a truth to tell you, man. This is a woman. Got really short hair. She's trying to tell me
everything. Hey! 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 Hey!
Lucy, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. How long have you been here?
About 2 hours. English, I don't know.
I can't believe it. Maybe it's my fault. Came here to help, and now look what's happened.
All right, thank you. Go home. No. This is not your business.
Paul!
I said, get out of here!
Stop!
and effects.
You know,
you're pretty
what
strong
you're
yourself, I gotta say.
Well,
look, you know, I work for Tony. Tony's in there having a private meeting, and, you know, I gotta... Hey, man, thanks. You're a good guy, man. I think we could become friends.
Longju.
Sorry, baby.
It's like he expected this. These last few days, all he and Yo-Yo, that Chinese guy who was just here, have been talking about his funerals. He kept saying he wanted a comedy funeral. I just thought his spirits were low, and he was joking around. But just before he passed out, he told me he wanted Yo-Yo to give him a comedy funeral. I don't know, but if he dies, does that count as his will?
Well, it definitely sounds like he authorized it.
Does he really think Yo-Yo can organize his funeral?
He's trying to control how he's going to be remembered. You know, he's doing this to prove that he's asking face from nobody, giving face to nobody. I know him. He's confused. He thinks we deserted him, so now he's deserting us. He's got huge pride.
Poor Tyler. Tony, for the sake of friendship, you should handle the funeral arrangements.
Quiet.
Comedy funeral.
Comedy funeral. 喜剧葬礼没问题，我等你的，你我说。You
gonna tell me everything?
哎，来人呐，露西，露西！
Oh my God, Tyler, Tyler, please, no.
Yo-Yo, give me comedy funeral.
No, oh my God, Tyler, no, please, no, no, Yo-Yo, Yo-Yo, get an ambulance.
这就算他的遗嘱啊。
I think he's had a nervous breakdown.
It's an authorization. 他要你承办他的葬礼.
And what did that idiot say to you?
This idiot says he's gonna do it.
Moronic. Sorry, Lucy, I just can't be with you. I gotta get to Japan for a couple of days. Sorry. Excuse me. Hello?
Hey, Mike, how are you? Yeah, I'm in China. I'm on my way to the airport. Well, a little problem is coming.
戴安娜的灵柩上覆盖着温莎王朝的旗帜，上面摆放着她的两个儿子和弟弟送的三束洁白的鲜花，前面花束上插着她生母书写的一张卡片，极尽哀思。全世界的人都为她的死而悲伤。这儿呢，这儿呢。
喝了吧，我跟你说呀，你真不适合染成黄毛啊，应该染成红的。为什么呀？有点像近亲。操你小子，你有什么事儿？弄得神神秘秘的，非得我到你们家来。
哎，你先答应我，办得成你就办，办不成你别给我到处散去。你别看我开一卡迪，其实我没挣什么钱，举行大型演出，主要靠广告商。
我那点门票啊，还不够打发那帮歌星呢。今年呢，有国泰民安，既没发大水，也没着大火，就连点赈灾义演的辛苦钱都挣不着。
我跟你下，不跟你借钱，我给你找一大活。
你要是找我借，我也没有。我来的路上我就想，你要是找我借2万呢，我就给你2000，你就不用还了，就算我送你喝早茶了。
说什么事儿？你不是专门组织大型活动演出吗？术业有专攻，这正是在下的强项。葬礼你接吗？葬礼？那要是一般老百姓，那就算了。要是苏联那艘核潜艇叫什么来着？库尔斯克。哎，库尔斯克号。要是那个，我绝对能给他办成一特别煽情的。 舞台正中央，我弄一大号潜艇模型，弄一堆大模，水兵服一穿，咔咔，太阳那么一走，再把那Celine Dion给请来，我唱那首 My Love Will Go On。真的，你说我怎么把这茬给忘了？
我跟你说正经的呢，
姐，你说，谁的葬礼？
文艺界的人。
文艺界。
文姐分谁？腕儿小了不行，腕儿大人缘不好也不行。当然，首先还是得腕儿大，他人缘不好，咱可以替他组织。你比如说那个黑泽明，哎，他的那葬礼就值让他费一档子劲。
比黑泽明大。
哟，那能是谁呀？不会是中国人吧？
泰勒。
哪泰勒？
就那泰勒啊。
就那泰勒。
还他妈能有哪个泰勒？
我给你提成。
Hi, Lucy. Mitsutomo's producer, Nakata San, is waiting inside. I'll be working for him now. They felt that my production experience is valuable, so they decided to keep me on. Look, I know this might hurt Tyler's feelings, but hey, I gotta work too.
Tyler might find it surprising, but not me.
Excuse me, how is Satela?
Is that really important to you?
Let me speak frankly. If Tera, unfortunately,passes away, well, that's a great selling point of the film.
But we need permission to use his name as a director. You speak for Mr. Tyler now. I hope that you will give us that permission.
Tyler doesn't want his name on the film.
That's because he is unable to speak.
Lucy, just name a price. Name a pretty high price. It's worth it to us, and I know you need the money.
Tyler's going to recover.
I understand all your feelings, but the doctors told us it's just a matter of time. He's going to die.
That's true of you as well. You are going to die, and it's just a matter of time. I've heard enough from both of you.
Lucy. Lucy, come. Lucy, come back.
なんだこれは。頭にくるやつ。
点一个灯。底下缸都被他吃了。我一开机你就倒酒，把沫砸出来。
主人不在家，干什么去了？就不告诉你。你要
开机了，
就你要电话。
嗨，悠悠，我是 Lucy。如果可能的话，请帮我租一个车。我有很多行李要运，我要另找一个地方住。我不认识其他人，真麻烦你了。
一会儿到我这三件事儿，第一，先把湿衣服换了；第二，我给你做碗热汤；第三，
什么？
我还没想好。泰勒死了，你今后有什么打算？哭吧，哭痛快了。我知道你一直憋着。怕那什么，你就先住我这儿。不是，我不是这意思，我是说，住宾馆还是贵，费钱。不是，这
我也不是说你没钱，你有的是钱。我说这也不是钱的事儿，那什么，我是说你，你这儿也没朋友，你要是不怕那什么，你是不是说什么来着？
你可不可以过来抱抱我？还是老老实实坐着吧。
这么晚了，非得去医院？
他还活着。
抱抱就抱抱。别怕，别怕，别怕。别哭了，啊，别哭了，有我呢。哭坏了我可怎么办呢？闭上眼睛，别老看着我。公司在楼上。你会打吗？
啊，对了，把他都很喜欢打。
我就是打那个斯诺克，这个还不打。
啊！怎
么我操！这
邪了！
我是林啊。
小柱，小柱，人来了。
哎，哎，怎么回事？你们这么早来了？这不是说十点吗？
来了就见呗。
不是，我
跟你介绍介绍。
别，千万你别给我介绍啊！这是国际场合，你穿这哪行？必须得正式。那什么，那个，你带着他玩。
不是，你
拍照。
哎，来，我给你介绍一下，这位是王，看我这记性，是乔治还是路易？
路易。
对对对对，路易王，3W 刀抗姆演出公司总经理。这位是露西小姐，泰勒先生的秘书，她将负责监督葬礼的执行情况。
请允许我代表公司全体同仁，对泰勒先生的不幸表示深切的悼念。
Please run with me. Excuse me, Tyler 还没去世啊。
但已经不省人事了，正全力抢救，其结果很可能是医治无效。
哦，那不管结果如何吧，我们的心情依然十分沉痛。
哎，你们照，你们照。
It happened so suddenly, we haven't had enough time to discuss it, and there is no comfortable event.
但是我们公司有个特点啊。
But our company has a credo.
那就是打硬仗。
We will fight the tough battle.
打大仗。
We will fight the big battle.
打没有把握，但是还一定要打赢的恶仗。
We will fight.
Mr. Wong.没有把握怎么能打赢呢？
意思就是说，没他们干不了的事儿。
我听得懂中文呢。
I'm sorry, my company has a policy that when meeting with a foreign guest, each side only speak their native language.
What? 有这必要吗
？Well, I would respect your policy.
就别拖了，胡子放屁了啊！
你呀，怎么学的？跟美国人那么务实啊你！
行行行行，那说实质的啊。
首先让我们来探讨一下葬礼举行的地点啊，时间太紧了，这个活做的稍微糙一点啊。
咱们凑合看看大概其的意思。
哎，怎么出美国国旗啊？
他这个不是考虑到泰勒先生是美国公民吗？
这里不是太庙吗？泰勒在这里拍过戏。
解释一下啊，我们采取的呢是排除法。首先，殡仪馆肯定不行，太悲呀。
嗯，
这不符合泰勒先生生前的愿望。泰勒先生是一位大导演啊，应该在他生活和工作过的地方，摄影棚。但是那地方空间又太小，限制了葬礼的规模，
而且也看不出来是在中国。
哎，正是出于这个考虑，我们才决定把葬礼放在这个气势如虹的东方圣地太庙
举行。
泰勒虽然是一个美国人，但是他姥姥，这就是那个 the mother of his mother， 是意大利人，因此葬礼将由中国著名导演张艺谋执导的意大利歌剧 Turandot 作为开场。
Turandot what？那开场不是要两个小时吗？
当然不能是全剧了，是吧？但是我们可以选其中的经典片段啊，比如说《今夜无人入睡》，怎么样？
还是好一朵美丽的茉莉花吧。这段旋律是意大利作曲家普契尼根据中国民歌创作的，既是泰勒故乡的音乐，听上去又更中国。
难道普契尼知道泰勒会在中国举行他的葬礼吗？
这是天意。
接下来呢，就是由中国著名的笑星冯巩牛群合说的相声悼词，叫《戏说泰勒》，
就是把悼词编成你们美国的脱口秀。
那个再往下就该煽点情了啊！由我们著名的这个摇滚歌手臧天朔演唱他自己创作的歌曲《朋友》。没完的时候，中国的著名导演陈凯歌将协同泰勒生前最喜爱的中国女星巩俐缓步登台，代表中国电影金鸟奖的全体评委向泰勒的遗体颁发终生成就奖。
巩俐要来不了就换章子怡。
泰勒也喜欢她
啊。那个接下来这个单元呢，我们称之为泰勒的新生啊。
是泰勒转世，是吧？
嗯，
泰勒是白种人呢，怎么会变出来的孩子是黄种人呢？
啊，我们考虑这个葬礼呢是在中国举行，所以应该变出来的是黄种人。
但我认为他是什么人变出来，就应该还是什么人。
哎呀，那样不利于增进中美两国之间的友谊吧？搞得不好，还会伤害了我们热情的中国人民的感情。这是我们不愿意看到的。
那你没想过也会伤害我和泰勒的感情呢？
不争了，不争了。那个，我以为泰勒是世界大腕，国际名导，不能因为他是白种人就一定还变成白种人。
哎，
你别急，陆续听我把话说完。当然也不能因为他的葬礼在中国举行就一定要变成黄种人。
哎哎，
冷静。应该是哪里需要就变成哪里人。非洲电影人属于起步阶段，我觉得他应该变成一黑人。
What？
黑人
一个小黑孩横空出世，虽然皮肤是黑的，但小孩的口音还保持泰勒的原声，还让他说英语，就像电影里意大利黑手党的语调。
Oh, I love you.
Shit, 一定要变成黑人吗？
没办法，世界上的人就这仨色儿，除非你同意他变成鸟或者鱼什么的，那样可选择的色儿就多多了。
深黑、浅黑，
红里透黑。
是那个，你们看看，这行吗？